And we've talked about conserving water and electricity, but what about protecting your phones from the heat? Rising temperatures not only affect people and pets, they can also affect your electronics, including your cell phone. AT&T is offering some tips to keep them working through the summer. First, do not leave your device in the car as it can overheat. Also, avoid extreme temperature changes as it can cause a condensation behind the screen. Instead, turn it off and wait for it to cool off on its own.